Okay, now students, now we move on to the last section of this unit, which is the categories of network. A network can be categorized by its sizes, ownership, coverage area, and physical architecture. So there are actually four common network categories, which are the first one, the personal area network, the second one, the local area network, the third one, metropolitan area network, MAN, and the last one is the wide area network. Okay, so these are the summary of the four common categories of network. So we go to the first one, a local area network. A local area network is usually privately owned and linked the devices in a single office, building, or campus, as you can see in our summary here. Depending on the needs of an organization and the type of technology used, a LAN can be as simple as two PCs and a printer in someone's home office, or it can extend throughout a company and include audio and video peripheral. Currently, LAN size is limited to only few kilometers. The second one, we go to the wide area network. A wide area network provides a long-distance transmission of data, image, audio, and video information. Over a large geographic area that may comprise a country, a continent, or even the whole world. A WAN can be as complex as the backbone that connects the internet, or as simple as a dial-up line that connects a home computer to the internet. What about the metropolitan area network, or a MAN? A MAN is a network with a size between a LAN and a WAN. It normally covers the area inside a town or a city. It is designed for customers who need a high-speed connectivity, normally to the internet, and have endpoints spread over a city or part of a city. Example is a cable TV network that originally was designed for cable TV, but today can also be used for high-speed data connection to the internet. And the last one is your personal area network. A personal area network covers a devices such as computer, telephone, and personal digital assistants, PDA, your smartphone, speakers, which are actually connected together to form a network. It is designed for personal use with limited range, which is actually less than 100 meters. Wireless PAN or WAPAN use wireless network technology such as infrared, Bluetooth, etc. So to conclude, we have looked at the basic concept of data communication, the different type of network topologies and its transmission mode, and lastly, the category of network. That's all for now. Thank you.